We know that plastic pollution in our ocean is an enormous problem. There's about 8 to 12 million tonnes of plastic entering our oceans every year.
And a big artery, a big route for that plastic into the ocean is through rivers.
We're like detectives working our way up through that river system to work out what's going on. So our quest is to do the first large-scale river-level assessment of plastic. We are really looking to identify the sources, how it gets into the river, how it then moves into the ocean, and most importantly, what are the local and global solutions to change that.
I'm Heather Koldewey, I'm a National Geographic Fellow, and I'm the science co-lead for the Sea to Source expedition. 40% of plastic produced every year, that's single-use plastic. That's the bit where there's a huge opportunity to reduce the amount of plastic in the system.
We want to actually look at the major rivers of the world. We've started with the Ganges. It's an iconic, culturally famous and legendary river system that's so important for the people of India and Bangladesh. It's also considered in the top rivers contributing plastic to the ocean.
One of the scientific questions we wanted to ask was to really understand exactly how does plastic, once it's in the river, actually move and flow through the system to get out into the ocean. But most importantly, how do we go about stopping that flow of plastic? We worked with a conservation technology expert to actually look at developing a tag to look at how we could follow the bottles through the system and understand how plastic's moving from source to sea. We deployed 10 tags in India from Varanasi right up to the Himalayas. Inside the bottle, you have a circuit board and your method of communication. We put a SIM card in. We used a special electronic design, and as the bottle moves through the system, it pings a message through on your cell phone. Just once it gets out to sea, you lose your mobile phone signal, and then you rely on satellite phone technology. The bottle tags are providing exact coordinates of where they are and sends the exact GPS coordinates. So the bottle tags are very much one element, one exciting technological development, but just one component of a whole body of information. What's so valuable about using GIS and GIS mapping skills is to be able to combine that information so you're really collating all of that research knowledge and putting it in one place to give you an informed view of what's happening in a system.
Plastic has become that tangible problem that people relate to. It feels solvable. It feels like there's momentum. It's something that relates to pretty much everybody on the planet, and everybody can make a difference. And that's a really exciting place to be in. We care about the science, we care about what we're doing, but we really want to make a difference. The opportunity around plastic is, for the first time, it's connecting society with the ocean and gives us an opportunity to actually build a more ocean-friendly society.